Looks like you're the only journalist that made it out here. I'm looking forward to some nice pictures.
My little...
Oh. Quit screwing around!
Madonna, have you seen my baby?
I can't live without my precious little sweetie doggy.
Oh, where is my Madonna? Where is she? Madonna.
Hey, this is no time to ogle pretty girls, son. You looking to get yourself eaten alive by zombies?
What? Did you just say zombies?
Take a look out there. If those ain't zombies, what would you call them? There's been more and more of them since last night. Now, they're all that's out there. Look on the bright side. Zombies are stupid and slow. We should be safe in here. All right, then. Feel like making yourself useful? Take a look around the mall and bring anything we can use for the barricade back here. Andale! Come on, pronto! Sort of thing. There should be plenty of that stuff deeper in the mall here. Now go! We gotta keep those zombies out of the mall!
Madonna! Oh, Madonna! Yeah.
Where do you suppose he went anyway?
He couldn't have gotten out of the mall.
Yeah.
He's probably hiding somewhere, shooting in his pants like a chump.
Well, keep the pussy like him.
Perfect.
Time I come shopping with you,
something
happens to raise my blood pressure.
What do you mean every time? You don't even come home most nights, let alone take me shopping.
So, I work for a
Huh?
You! Stop right there! Do you have any idea what you've done? Why did you summon me to this place? What are you planning?
Would you calm down? I don't even know what you're talking about. What the?
Madonna! Huh? Madonna! My Madonna is out there! Oh,
what are you thinking?
Madonna!
Get off!
Oh, wait, baby, no!
Thank you.
Where are the others?
I don't know. I hope they got away.
As long as those things are in the mall, we'd better not use this door.
What are you doing?
The air ducts. They'll get us back into the mall. And apparently, those things aren't smart enough to use the ducts. So they won't be a factor.
Wait a minute. You want to get back in there? What for? Hey.
Nice camera. Are you a photographer?
As a matter of fact, I am. Frank West, photojournalist.
Could you show me some pictures, Frank?
You really seem to know what you're doing. Who are you guys, anyway? And what are you... I took that one near the entrance. That guy do something?
Nope. Thanks for showing me, though.
Hey, we're not done talking yet. Just who are you guys?
I'm Jesse. The man you saw earlier is Brad. That's all I'm authorized to tell you.
You ain't planning on going back down into the mall, are you? I wouldn't do that if I were you. But you young folks never listen to me. Well, if you're gonna go, at least take this transceiver with you. You better take this map, too.
I can't answer your questions. Even if we rounded up everyone responsible and arrested them, I've still got my hands full with everything else that's going on around here.
You! Have you seen my wife, Natalie? She should still be around here.
It's too dangerous here. Follow me.
Let you go again.
Perfect.
us back at the security room. Can you hear me, Frank? Let me give you a rundown on the mall's layout so you know what you're doing. Right on the other side of the warehouse, you'll find Paradise Plaza. There's lots of shops there. Restaurants, sporting goods, books, you name it. It's a pretty big mall, so you'll probably need to use the can now and then. Just check the map to find restrooms.
Zombies, huh? Had a feeling you'd show up. God, it's you. Look, don't sneak up on me.
Brad was attacked. I located him on the monitor.
It's probably just a sprain.
I've got to help Brad, or he's done for.
All right, fine. Give me your gun. Come on, I'm the reason you just got hurt. Let me help.
No, I can't let a civilian do that. That's against regulations.
Yeah, well, I don't think they had zombie-infested malls in mind when they wrote those regulations, kid.
You know how to use this?
Kinda. I've covered wars, you know. Look, after I'm through helping you, you and I are gonna have a nice little chat. Oh.
Good news for you. We're only weak.